Guys, so welcome to a brand new Animal Crossing New Leaf video. So today we'll just be walking around town. There's someone new in town that we need to visit, and Sampoodle opened up, so we can get our hair dyed. And then there's something else that will be going on that Isabel is going to explain. Okay. Let's begin. Thanks, Isabel.
Okay, awesome.
Oh, that's right, Army Wizard. Today from 9 a.m. to 6 p.m. is the fishing tourney. That's right, guys. Today's the fishing tourney.
You can find out more over at the Event Plaza. It sounds like prizes are awarded depending on how well you do.
You should totally give it a try. I totally recommend it. And then she puts out this announcement. And she says, attention resident, today is fishing tourney. And you guys, that's all. So, I wonder if that new villager is inside. Yep, that new villager is inside. Fire! Oh God! Are you going to participate in the fishing tourney? Fire, are you going to participate in the fishing tourney? Ooh. Right. Let's go ahead and see what kinds of fish we need to catch. Now you got Pinnacle, let's do the Odyssey, yes, see. Corks are hard to catch. For me, it is. I think it's raining right now. Hey, Phoebe. Ooh, is this a coin? Ooh. Let's see, what time is it? Oh, it's actually 5:44, so we have 16 minutes to do this. Thank you.
wanted to see? Let's do the Odyssey. All right, here we go. This time. This must be a coip.
Oh, wasn't that a coip? I thought so much that it was gonna be a coip, yo. Oops. That must be a coip. Don't worry about that, guys. Just a notification for something. Let's see, is this going to be a coip? No, it's not. Devil on them haters. Yeah, I have a strong feeling they're not going to be in the sea. Sorry about that, guys. I mean, I guess I might as well turn the fish I have into him that I have right now, but... check this football fish out. Food. There has to be a coin. Goldfish. Come on, I'm right there. Oh my god.
big hope that I was ever gonna get. Sorry guys, that was just my phone. Move, Twiggy. Oh, that might be a corp. That might be a corp. My phone again. I hope this is a corp. That's a goldfish. I'm a disgrace. Have you all ever been fishing in real life? I haven't actually. Get away. You won't catch my bitch. Datacoy? Let it go. Yikes, that could have been a corp. I lost it. I'm a failure. I don't expect anyone to watch this. I'm a failure. Data coip? Ugh, it's a Kusan coip! So close! If this is Corp, I will scream. After my tummy. Oh, it's a Corp. I'm keeping that. I'm swapping that out. For the bird night I saw. That's actually my first koi. I don't really think I'm a failure anymore. I got a koi, which is pretty good. It's a rare fish. Yes.
Just let it go. Just let it go. Just let it be. Gonna lose it all when I'm with me. Yeah, I'm pretty much a failure. One minute. Oh, there's a new PWP. Come on, we can do this. I'm gonna lose. Oh, come on! The fifth and ten is over. Oh, Twiggy. Go ahead and get to the event plaza. Even though I know I'm gonna lose since I'm a failure. Your warrior money will be getting pretty soon, huh? Oh my god, that sounds like tournament. Congrats, guys. I'm a failure. And sure, guys, with an incredible 25.6. Oh my god, how did these guys cast coins? Oh my god. I mean, it was pretty good. How? Am I just bad at a single or something? bad at fishing. I'll make it up next fishing tourney. I promise. I promise you that. Good going. Let's go and talk to the villagers. No, let's talk to Sip first. I'm a disgrace. Maybe I'm just horrible at casting cards. Who knows? I mean, I did cast a koi. Is it pretty good? It's a rare fish. Thanks, Saver. Hometown hero. I wonder where that came from. I haven't saved any hometowns. At least I don't think so. Yeah, I haven't. Good going, Bob. Like, I would never have been able to cast that. You're amazing. I would hate to see you leave. Oh, dear Bob. Standing next to the sea, being proud. Maybe. Chicken. Oh, ha, fried chicken. Because I had to get my hair dyed. I saved her from fleas. Let it go. Okay, let's go ahead and get the sand poodle. Hey, Flora. Hi there, sugar. Welcome to your sand poodle. Oh my. Aren't you the mayor? It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. My name's Harriet, and this is my salon. In the beauty on the outside. If you want to make over, sit down in the sand in front of my machine. So I won't really be using a tutorial for this. Like most of you do with the... What can I do for this? Ooh, that's the first. Perhaps a new hairstyle or something. That's all makeup. I say hairstyle. Yeah. Put down the bears? Okay. I meant bells. Please help me, bears. I can't wait to get rid of that hairstyle. I want to be like right there as a mayor. I see a bit on the formal side then. It's like a postable, but having a somewhat serious image. Well, that can also put people at ease and make it easier for whoever to talk to you. Can I ask about your personality? I'm kind of a mix of both, so I would say I'm a troublemaker. I'll settle down. Sweet love. Here we go. Here we go. Woo, 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 woo. Here we go. Here we go. Oh my God. I meant red. Go. I guess I will. For a refund. I do have a Club Penguin channel. Go ahead and subscribe to it. And the channel name is Little Way City Sevens Club Penguin Adventures. Move it. I thought it was going to be some type of fist, maybe a koi, something like that. That's what I thought. Okay, so I brought in this football fist. This koi, this sea bass, this dab, this goldfish, this sea salmon, and this freshwater goby. Yes, it is. 9,600 bells sounds good to me. Take fees. Half 100,000 bells. Okay, guys, I'll leave the episode here. So if you liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time.